So today I'm trying out a Eureka Shaman. Let's see what this is all about, eh? Eureka! This is a pretty goddamn awful hand. Okay, this one's getting a little bit better. I've got my Eurekas. Alright, now it's getting a really good hand. That's what I'd like to see. Boop, 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 boop.
The end is coming!
There's better hex targets in there, so let's let it go. I need to get this out of my hand. I'm so full though. Oh. We'll drop the big guy. I can't really play this yet. Oh god. That's annoying. I don't want to do shit as well. Ooh, I can play that. Turn 8, we can do this. We'll get 2 Eurekas out, we just need a big minion.
Yes. Oh, yes.
Oh shit. It's not fun. Alright, so we need to get this out of my hand from the minion. We could hex that. But I'd rather hex the demon that comes out. Can't do that, no. I could overload the shit out myself this turn. Go on, we'll see what comes out of it. Huh. Nothing. Okay. I'll go through that. We can burn a card here if he defiles, but we've got to set it up, so we should be fine. We're looking good. It means he's got his demons in his hands. Oh, hellfire. Okay. Fine, not fine. We just need a big minion. Farsight, it would be really nice. Okay, no, that's not fucking good, is it? Look at you to me. MDR handle a little and heal. Ooh. Come on. 5 minions in our deck. We want to draw next turn. Any one of them will do. That's not the minion I wanted. Come on, minions. I just want to see this combo work. I've not played it yet, so. Shit, did I use a. When did I use a card? Like, what card? Huh. That's a big dude. We are one. We are one. Oh, shit. I think we've got to summon two of these. Not really ideal. Yeah. I wonder. We'll bump this and see what we get first. Okay. What else can we do? We could do that. Both set of silence for dead. That doesn't clear anything. Plus, you got another one. That's 15. You got. That's two off. Oof. Fuck it. Let's see what. See how this goes for us. If he trades, we're fine. Because we've got another one. We got. Not this. If he lets one live, then we're really fine. Of course, he's not gonna let one live. What's he doing? Too much. I think the game plan here is to go wide. Good Eureka. Well, if we get that, we lose. We bump that. No, that's not enough. So we'll do this. This. Ride the lightning. Yes. It's got silence, we lose, but whatever. We just need this, want this to survive really for these. I don't get the farsight from. I could have farsighted. Maybe that was. Maybe farsight wasn't for me. I could have got lightning storm, would have been a full clear. Zap would have been a full clear, lightning bolt would have been a full clear. Yeah, maybe should have farsighted. Come on. Let this live. Yeah, nothing to worry about. Come on, let it live. Oh, you're a piece of work, you. You're a goddamn piece of work. A hex off the top would be amazing. Witch King, okay, that's fine with me. I'm gonna save that for a combo with this. Cause you're gonna have a clear. There's a clear. There's a clear one. Okay. Oops. That was a mistake. Okay, you messed it up. in a good position here. Oh, yes, sir. Get a Eureka. See. Do I need to clear this board? What's he got on the board? Line damage, heavy damage. For Eureka, we've got to get Lich King or in trouble. Don't really want to play that. They're a bit low to be selling copies of.
I wonder.
Still got another little Kano in deck. Fuck, that's actually hard. Eureka misses, we're in trouble. YOLO. Oh, Eureka hit. Whew. Never in doubt. Never in doubt. Oh god. That's an awful one. Need some heals. Or a buff. He's gonna have a... He's more than likely got a Twisted Never in there. So once he uses that, we can pop this in there. Win the game. Maybe. No, yeah, this is a file. Okay. Yes. Oh, yes. Okay, okay, okay. Maybe he doesn't have a clear. We'll play our Lich King and see. If he doesn't kill this, he can make three copies of it. We're loving it. That's not a bad kind of thing. Fuck, go down. Okay, that's good. We're fine. There's only one big dude. No, we did this. We're gonna burn a card. Okay. It's fine. I'm fine now. Okay, that's okay. Burning one card's a bit annoying, but as long as he's not healing rain or hex, the other ones are fine. Actually, zap a lightning bolt. Three half decent burns. Oh shit. Wait, do you fuck it up? Got him. How do you fuck that up? Oh, so they're all six attack, aren't they? Maybe he didn't. Oh god, guess we play this. And this next turn we'll just fill the board up. We need healing rain off the top. Ideally. How many hellfires? Are these both hellfires? DKO. We're in a little bit of trouble here. Eureka! If you can't clear this ball, we win. 32. Ooh, maybe we don't win. The lightning ball off the top as well. What do you got here? 16, 32, 37. Yeah. One off. Jesus. Jesus! He's gonna bite that though, so. We are one. We are one. Oh shit. Oh. Healing Rain wins us the game. Mm-hmm. Okay. I can't really hit that. I can trade all that. Got two cards left. What's he probably got left? Might have another dart pack. So if we clear the board. I'm pretty sure here. I'm scared he's got a twisted never. He's got a twist in every play the next turn.
I'm out of cards.
Let's see. I think he's got a dart pack. He's got another spell storm, I thought to him. Shit.
I dream.
Okay, we're going in. We won! Nah, Eureka! Didn't even see lethal. Eureka, boys.